Assalamu alaikum, how are you?
We're all doing great, alhamdulillah. How about yourself and your family?
Good, thank you. Brother, I just had two questions actually. One is about the new show on Netflix. Are we allowed to watch that, the show called Masaya?
I'm not really familiar with the show. If you can educate me a little bit about it, what is Masaya?
It's making fun of Jesus.
So there's a new Netflix series show. It's called The Messiah.
Oh, The Messiah.
And it's basically...
Oh, okay. The
yeah,
Messiah.
Messiah, yeah. So I wanted to know if we are allowed to watch
that, or we can
be sinful if we watch it.
No. We respect, we revere all the prophets of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So we're not allowed even to listen to somebody who is mocking at any of the prophets. I think Sheikh Asim wants to say something in this regard as well.
No, I think I've read it somewhere, and it's causing a lot of outrage in the States and elsewhere, because it's depicting Jesus Christ, peace be upon him. And I think they're making fun in a sense. They're not portraying what actually happened historically. For example, if you go to The Passion of the Christ by Mel Gibson years ago, that was different. But it was based on historic event, and yet it was haram for us Muslims to watch, because any depiction of a prophet or a messenger of Allah Azza wa Jal or an angel is totally out of the question. These are the elite of Allah's creation, and we can't even get close to them by doing such a thing. So this, and besides, what is Netflix? Is it an entity that serves our religion, our beliefs, our culture? Definitely not. Anything that sells, they produce, whether it's supporting LGBT, whether it is...
You should rather watch Huda TV.
Yes, of course, and this is free. You don't have to pay anything.
Jazakallah khairan.